This is the room we're chilling in. Yeah?
Everybody go to breakfast. Shayo. Shayo.
This song.
You go out for the result, though. Nothing to discuss, though. Cause I think I'm by your fault. I'm without any doubt, though. I'm a me, I be a dog, though. I don't go feed the girl. I don't go feed the girl, it's out, though. I'm a mind that's your talk, though. I put my life into my job, and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know that careful. Like the Baba Frago.
Okay, we're out here. This is the morning, the Tuesday morning. We have had some trials and tribulations. Yeah. We have had some trials and tribulations, but we here. Beautiful city. It does look very good, very beautiful. It does look nice, though.
Nice.
Yeah. The night time to this is a different transition. Oh, I was reading a video saying, see these van thing, they're not traditional. They weren't here. They came here like 2 years ago.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so it's like a lot of people think they're traditional, but they're not traditional. They're just there to make money.
Oh.
Yeah. One tour guide, like do's and don'ts. I was watching it.
He said don't.
Yeah, say you don't have to. Say if you want to, it's fine. But it's just like, if you're a type of person that's trying to support the culture, there's no culture there.
Win. You watch football? Do you know Ronaldo?
Yeah. Oh, good on
that. I know, yeah.
Every mannequin shaped like him, innit?
Who don't know Ronaldo?
Huh?
Who don't know Ronaldo?
In this country?
Ain't nobody in this country.
I'm not gonna know.
I could have made it.
Oh.
Is that police, sir? Is it jaywalking?
Here, noise.
Oh, there's a police checking the sidewalks, checking the walking bit.
I don't know, but I'm hearing mad noise this early in the morning. Look at the crowd.
Yo, it's 10 a.m., you know?
10 a.m., bro. He's not busting that bus. Hey, tell me where in London is going to be this crowded at 10 a.m.
Nah, not 10 a.m. Alright, see where we're going. Oh, look at that man. I'ma definitely need the selfie stick. There's mad shots in this place, man. I'ma definitely need the selfie stick, bro. Yeah, these tuk-tuk things, they say is bullshit.
Yeah, it's warm enough.
I can put on my shorts next time. I fucked up.
Yeah,
this morning weather was just fucking me up.
Yeah, it's It's raining.
I told you, man. Just
stop.
I could feel the humidity.
Yeah. Fuck me up, man. I should put on. Yeah. When I go back, even if you man's going back. When are you going back to that place? To check in. No, I'm good, man. Let's see. I already got this. This is the only shades. This is the only shades that ever wear.
He just came straight to wear.
Yeah.
He understood already.
This is the only shades I'll have ever wear, bro. Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
I feel like I wore the perfect things right now. I was literally
gonna wear the same thing that you're wearing. One fucking thingy, and I felt weather this morning. I was like, it's feeling a bit cold. Feel a bit windy, a bit breezy.
Oh my man, that's how it's going. I want that. Basura.
No, I'm good, boss.
Basura, look at the color, man.
Look at.
Nana. Check the color, bro.
What is that, Blaz? Come on, man.
Basura.
What's Basura? That looks like he grew from one little bush corner. But there's police are right there, bro.
Yeah.
The police are right there. A man just like, hold this bush. All this green grass.
He was like, oh, this motherfucker's known. Oh, it's warm. It's warm.
Nah, bro. It's
warm. It's warm.
I picked it up when the meter passed the statue.
It's warm.
Nah. Yo, when you man's ready, yeah?
You might want to go on a drizzling boat today?
I don't mind, no. I don't mind just some random. We just do shit. Oh, nah, my fucking. My wear is off. I don't mind anything. My wear is off. Yeah, this one just have like levels where it just be like, look, I'ma calm down for just a little quick second, but realistically, I'm coming back. Ah, nah, it's hot. It's actually hot. Huh? It's hot. Slippery, no?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I clocked it from time. The water comes up sometimes, isn't it? Hey, nigga. Look, man. Did you take out insurance?
I did. It's that famous bridge they're telling us to cross the Sintra, isn't it?
Brian will be seeing some of your shots here.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, nigga, put some more shot.
Oh wait, so these man just have this shit just there like that? These man just I was wondering.
Yeah.
I wonder if like these man just have this shit. Boom, you can go over if you want to. When you man ready for cruising, huh? There's a yellow boat. That ain't nothing. Oh wait, I wonder if that's what the people are waiting on. No, I prefer yes or still. Hey, this is close to thing, you know. This might be a leg workout day. Up these 5 times. You're done. If you're up these 5 times, you're done. You're done. I started that, bro. I didn't usually use.
This might get you for that still.
Yeah, I didn't usually use the Stepmaster thing, yeah? That shit. Bruv, you wanna lose. Fuck treadmill. Use that Stepmaster thing. Madness. Yeah, it has to be a no sleeve marina thing. Fucked up.
What?
Like, it has to be a no sleeve marina thing. In the nighttime, you wear a full shirt and pants. Daytime, as little as possible.
Something going on here? Hold on. We got it down.
It's making it more vibesy. That man's gonna keep you there.
Would you like to come tomorrow and pay you?
This man's in a box. Oh, yeah. He must be burning up in there.
Burning. Every laugh he's doing is burning. Okay, I can't lie, I don't remember this bit.
Is it? Is it?
Say it.
I remember this bit, it's the McDonald's bit.
Yeah. That's why I took the shade off. I said, you know what?
The side view. And now win. I don't know about you, yeah. But we fucked up on what we're wearing today.
Hello,
this
yeah.
is not the one. Alright, this is where we're at now. What are you man saying? Hold on.
Hey.
It's
hot.
Hot as fuck, bro.
Certain man wore the wrong clothing and
bruh,
that. Not me though.
Look at this bullshit, man. I didn't know this thing was just gonna be burning me up like this.
You know what?
Yeah, this ain't the same place we were driving on last night. I know the road. We drove on this road last night, but it's just not the road we drove on. I know the road, but this is not the road. It's a wind driving, yeah? I don't mind still. I'm gonna just drive slow. What is man gonna do?
Oh,
I'm gonna drive slow.
Underground down there. Stick it in your car.
Oh.
The car is too winning.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go do that. Maybe that. But I just felt like it was something that needs tweaking.
No, because I feel like I can see this mirror better as well now. And I'm struggling to see that mirror.
Shots, you know, shots.
I need a bit of zip.
Huh?
I want a bit of alcohol.
Oh, of course.
Oh, so you might just write me off the afternoon like that, yeah? You might be crossing the team, fam. You might just start writing man off straight away, bro. Like say, you might not drive on the way back.
Says? know I need water, water, juice.
I need yogurt. I wonder if I put them shit in the fridge, someone might eat them.
Fridge, where's the fridge?
Oh yeah, there's canteen in there.
I won't put my yogurt in the fridge, I don't know if someone's gonna chop them up though.
You're not supposed to.
I'ma test it, let's see what one.
Yeah, but not supposed to.
I ain't gonna buy in bulk. I'ma just buy one and see if my taste. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, they're like, oh, look at home, this one hostel being so.
Yeah. So hospital.
So hospital.
Now, so that
I don't have to come back yet.
I don't have to be going traveling back, and I don't have to be going to a restaurant with them as well.
Yeah, I want to buy at least three bucks. You know, yeah, buy a cake. Yo, fam, I don't mind buying like a case of water, you know.
No, that's what we did.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that what we did?
Yeah.
I'm thinking of buying 12
bottles.
Two cases.
Oh, even the scooters are here. You can take a scooter, drive to here, sir. Oh, it's mad.
Turn right.
I'm in my own place, man. I don't know. So it didn't even show you, man's. Didn't even show you, man's the hostel, yeah. This when you go through the front door. Yeah. I'm changing into shorts.
The only way is up.
Huh?
The only way is up.
That's just a nice edit, you know? The only way is up, just point there as well.
Nah, I'm coming for a photo, bro. Like, literally, just standing.
Yeah, the red is mad, though. The red is red. The red gives off a good, nice effect. Steps, much better.
This has the whole week. This is the big ones you have up there?
Yeah?
The drug bar never happens.
That nighttime is the chili bar.
I've got
I was reading and then it's like, oh, the chili. So I was like, oh, let me just bring something in it. Out again. Rich cuz. Cuz candles cuz they miss cuz. I ain't got a dish cuz. You know what it is cuz. Yes, I got a test, still without a scratch, still with all the gas. Snitching niggas even got the water test. Damn, cuz, tell them come to zip cuz. $100 headstone, homies call me rich cuz. Flip cuz, candles cuz they miss cuz. I ain't got a diss cuz, you know what it is cuz. No more camera. cold down there, you know? Yeah!
They're looking for a spot.
He's zooming better now. He's alright though. Look at that shit.
Yeah, zooming.
That's close.
Fucking hell.
Beautiful, man. That man's a way out there, sir. I do not mind it. Love it. Yeah. But if a fucking wave fucks me up in the water, how am I surviving? Yeah. How am I surviving? Yeah. Am I swimming to survival? Yeah. Am I swimming to safety? I don't know. The fuck? I don't know. I'm gonna fucking drown, bruv. I can't do this shit. But you know what? That's just gonna be a case where I just need to work on my swimming. Wait, you can swim in it. Oh, see? I need to work on my swimming, man. Huh? I think so, but I'm not too sure. I think so. Hey, we're gonna try. I think so, but I'm not too sure. Evans, you can swim in it. So, see, I think we just have this thing where it's a bit so-so. You know, get me? Not too sure. Yeah? Like, we don't mind. We're so brave. We're so tall. We're so brave. We go in the fucking wilderness. We'll fucking go in the middle. But then when it comes to push, come to shove, we're gonna be like, you know what?
Come with it, sir.
Float. Cause that, if it gets peak, just float. You know, if it gets feet, just float.
Yeah, like, my backwards.
I want you to know, I got bare content already, you know?
Yeah.
This already reached.
Yeah.
See, my man finding sunglasses. Put it back where it came from. We don't know. Put that in. Boom. Give you prayers. Leave it alone. We don't know who owned that shit. Own that shit. May you find your owners. Boom. Yeah, man. It's been. To be honest, it's been a good holiday already. Yeah. It's been vibes. Yeah. Like when we started, it was bare shit. Yeah, we started off where car man, I'm asking for secondary deposit. We don't know what going on, but we still, you know what? We ain't gonna let shit fuck up our vibe, keep it moving. So yeah, we'll just finish off with some fucking photo shoot, yeah? Madla man, them, yeah?
You know I'm seeing a little door? The door passage.
Door passage?
Small, very small door. What's a door stand?
Well, yes, sir.
Which one?
This bit where I'm trying to
see you right there.
This bit, look. This bit. Oh, yeah, right spot there. Yeah. Oh, come. Yeah, I don't know. That's, yeah.
That's a small door.
Nah, that is a door. No, that is the door still. Oh wait. Even if it's not a door, it's somewhere leading to somewhere from entrance. But the way the entrance is built, yeah, you mans. There's definitely an underground compartment. There's definitely an underground prison in this place. I don't know what is below us. But that shit certified.
What's when they were parking there? Were you counting it or I don't know?
Or
we just fuck around for some more time?
I feel like we should just fuck around, man. Try different spots, innit?
Fuck it.
We tried the list. Yeah, what we going list? What we going back for? We tried the list. Oh, try to meet some new people.
Finally fucking check in, innit? Yeah. I win, Kevin. One of these vans and that's it.
Oh, this thingy, this thingy vans.
That's it. You'll never see it, man. You just keep traveling these vans. Too much.
Let me just state this from now. Yeah. This is the starting of the YouTube channel. Yeah. This is travel guides. Yeah. This is travel man. No. Whatever. We can come up with a name.
No name.
Travel.
No name.
But I think we should do this, bro. Because we are people that always be on our travel shit. We've been utilizing. We've been Greece. We've been Italy. Yeah, we've been places and we'll be fucking up, bro.
Not filming this shit.
Literally, this shit that I'm doing now is the same shit that people be doing. I'm making peace on YouTube.
I can hear your frustration.
Like, it makes no sense to me. Yeah, you get me? Why go on holiday? You're someone that likes holiday, but you're not, huh?
You have to pay for it.
You have to pay 25 cents.
For 15 minutes. I don't need 15 minutes.
The
need,
fuck are you talking about?
I'm going to hold it in. Hold it in.
Oh. Thank you.
David always have to overstretch with the eye contact. You know? He wants to make sure she burns inside.
Sorry, hey, I'm enjoying my holiday already, man. This is just the vibes.
Mike's,
what you
got, man?
Yo, Mike's. See, look, yeah, we got 3 mans on this holiday, yeah. This is not a 4th person that's supposed to come. But that motherfucker chose to come on a Tuesday. Yeah, wait, Wednesday. It's coming Wednesday, ain't it? Yeah, that motherfucker chose to come on a Wednesday. Huh?
You're driving, innit?
Yeah, driver. Driver! Don't stop at all.
Yeah, we're in real talk, yeah? Going on the mountains, you can do it.
Mountains?
One of them little cliff hills.
I think you should go straight. So we see what is on the other side.
Let's just go past the car.
Hey, that's the beauty of having a car. The road is limitless. We can go where the fuck we want to.
Yeah, we can drive and find your spot as well.
We can go where the fuck we want to go.
That's fine. The man who didn't pay 25 cents. You're walking way too fast, man.
pay 25. Nah, yo, I was deep in, bro. We should do, if we're on this money thing, bro, we should do shit that we love and make you peace at the same time. Yeah? We've been to too much holidays and we haven't vlogged this shit. We are in the media industry. We are in the media. Really, realistically, we're in the event industry, but we are media. Cameras.
They need a, they want a sweet one to watch.
Yeah, but
I'ma bring a sweet one.
The fuck are you mean? The fuck are you mean? We are fucking Greek gods out here. The fuck are you mean, bruv? Look at us.
Yeah, but they want sweet ones, bruv.
Let's be honest. Like, they want to watch sweet ones. They want to watch the man. You hear me? I ain't never gonna be in no bikini. I'm sorry. So, like, I get it. I do understand this. Like, I actually get it.
Yo! This vibes!
I'm never gonna be in a bikini. Like, I get it. I actually get it.
So everyone,
you see how my man was doing it, the man with the Portugal, the man with his vlogging. You see how he was just making film with her.
That's just swim. No, that's for real. What we clocked with a lot of vloggers, yeah, they'll have their women, yeah, and they do like that little, you know, that little cinematography shot with his bikinis, the drone is going overhead. That's for real. But you getting man them.
I low key I'm trying to shoot the way back here.
Yeah. You getting man them. Yeah, take it or leave it. Yeah, you don't wanna watch? That's unsubscribe. I see you. Yeah? That's the vibe I'm going with, bruv. You don't wanna watch, don't watch. That's what I feel like it's supposed to go. I feel like the filter the people and that watch your shit. Yeah, they will always be back.
Get your core fan base,
bruv. You try to be some beat this fucking trying to put my girl in front of the video. Nah, it ain't gonna work.
Random streams, better eat and anything like that. This
ain't gonna lie though, if this shit goes on YouTube, it's fire. It's fire! I'll watch the shit out of this! The fuck you mean? This is bare bands! What are you eating, man? What are you eating, bro?
The best vlogs is nuts.
Nuts, eh? Oh, calm.
You hard back, you know.
Is it?
Nah, you have to.
Nah, you can leave it. I don't have
to. No, if you don't.
That's a breaking the plastic, can you see?
Nah, actually, we're not really good.
No, we got on camera, don't worry. If you don't, that don't work in neutral.
You did put it on a mad one still.
Whoa. Well, it can't go down.
Yeah.
You must can't bring it down. Put your foot on clutch.
Clutch got nothing to do with it.
Wait. Hey, wait. Let me go in the front seat.
That's a mad one. Let's go.
Wait.
There's a mad one. He did toughen it up. He glued it, bro.
You're fucking me up. You have to drive to get used to it. You have to. It's not a thing where you have to, if you want to be driving, you have to take a few seconds just to analyze the shit.
Yeah, it's really hard.
Yeah.
But knowing it, like, what one? Yeah. Nah, it's minor. So, like, what? Is this thing being shipped out or do you still have to wait for it? What one? Okay, so what? Is it coming today or tomorrow? Next few hours. Right now it is 4:30 in Lisbon.
This man got Burger King still. Ain't gonna lie though, yeah. McDonald's ain't saying much. Let me just say, McDonald's ain't saying much. What's she doing with her ass? Wait, what's she taking out of that shit?
We'll never know.
No, what the fuck? So yeah, this is the room we're chilling, yeah? And just so you man know, this is host. It's what? Hostel world, isn't it, Evans?
Yeah.
This is not fucking sponsored or anything like that, yeah? We're just showing you man's work one. So we got the top bed, yeah? or 4 months sleeping in this room. I would suggest messaging these guys to let them know that there's four people in a room and that you want a four people room, just to specify. Because that's what the G did. Yeah, my man just here chilling. He got his little, his own little spot there, sir. Yeah, and we just vibes it. The next adventure, yeah, is the nightlife. So if you man's enjoy, stick with this thing, yeah, we see what one.